So here's part two of how to make a how to install wheels on your little buggy. And so far, like I said before, I was just gonna screw them in. These ones I screwed them in right away because I have not much film left. Sorry. And these ones I left them have been unscrewed just to show you guys. So here I'll be showing you screwing them in. Here. Put that there. And maybe if in some places you could make, because like me, I'm using a 2x4, which I haven't mentioned. I'm using 2x3s and 2x4s. This is a 2x3. That's a 2x3. On the top, I reinforced it a bit more. I used the 2x4s here. So, and sometimes you may run into troubles where the screws actually pass. Like here, I don't know. Hold on, let's see. Like there, that screw right there has come out because it didn't reach inside the wood. So it may happen. So I'm gonna make this quick and finish screwing up these wheels. And to make sure that you have them nicely tightened inside, you want to go crisscross and not tighten them too much because you could strip the screws. If you want the screws, you could like strip it. And oh my god, sorry about that. Sorry about that. Seriously, really sorry about that. I wasn't expecting that. So as you can see here, this wheel is well secured. That's virtually impossible to take out, and finish that second one. And like I said, sorry about that little incident right there. I'm just hoping it won't happen again. Something like that. Crisscross manner. And I forgot to mention, I have switched the drill bit because the other one was a bit too short. So just to make it easier, it'd be okay if you had the extension on your drill bit. So that's it. That's all you need to know. All the wheels are screwed in now, as you can see. Solid. These are nice and solid. These are nice and solid. And I'll just do a little quick roll around with it. I might put a handle on it, an extension of a handle, because it's a bit smaller. So I'll just try it out and I'll flip it around. Hold on. There you go. So now, because I am a small engine repair, I repair lawnmowers, I even keep them for other customers. As you can see here, this BE pressure washer, it has a 6.5 horsepower engine, 2900 PSI. I actually had to change the oil in the pump over here, change the spark plug, clean the air filter, good little tune-up. That's good. My personal air compressor. Parts for rubber tracks that I might put on my go-kart. So like I said, if any of you are interested in getting their lawnmower or anything repaired, two-stroke, four-stroke,